If you think this is the only way a sea lion moves, watch her groove.
Rona's favorite song is definitely Boogie Wonderland by Earth, Wind, and Fire.
And fired up is what researcher Peter Cook is.
She did not do this spontaneously. It took a lot of training.
After almost a year and a half of study, researchers at Long Marine Lab at UC Santa Cruz have published A California Sea Lion Can Keep the Beat, Even to the Backstreet Boys. Now you probably think, big deal. Any idiot can keep a beat. But sometimes it's hard, even for humans. Ask Carl Rove.
That man will never stop. Look at him jumping up and down around. It's a hop.
Or Rodney Dangerfield. Scientists used to think only humans could keep a beat, but then a cockatoo named Snowball wiled the web, bopping to the Backstreet Boys. Research on Snowball showed birds with a talent for vocal mimicry are also able to keep the beat, birds with a capacity for complex vocal learning. But now Ronan the sea lion, with no talent for vocal mimicry, is getting down to Earth, Wind, and Fire. Of course, Ronan needed fish as a reward and had to start by bopping to the click of a metronome. Eventually, she learned to find the rhythm buried in music. And though YouTube is awash in dancing animals like Lucky the Elephant and Stuart the salsa dancing dog, and even walruses dancing to Michael Jackson, the difference is they're likely responding to cues from a trainer or simply swaying rather than keeping the beat, alone with nothing but music as stimulus and fish. But how do Earth, Wind, and Fire feel about having a sea lion for a fan?
Jenny, he's nailing it. And what I like about him, I think he might have to join the group. We might have to call it Earth, Wind, Fire, and Water, right?
Next assignment, Ronan the Rapper. Genimos.
He's got the groove.
CNN.
And I can't wait till he hears the new album.
New York.